Hey guys, welcome back to Less Expensive Fix. So today's video, we're going to talking about the code U1000 and C1136 that was low communication with transmission from ECM, ECU, all that. Always, guys, you have to remember when the last time be happened. What did you be changing a car and maybe didn't put like the ground in its place. So for my case, I have the issue after I change my exhaust. So the exhaust is supposed to be have a ground, especially the same like this one, guys. If you don't put the same one on the car, the car being cost you a lot of issue. Like the same, all this stuff, see, it has a ground. So there is ground in the engine for both sides. I've been showing for the last videos what ground be located for the one communicated to the ECM or ECU. So that one too, guys, you need to be communicated to the body and they connect directly to the ECM, ECU. And even the how to get, you know, the system if it's connected or not, because there is what you call O2 sensor. O2 sensor need ground. So when there is no ground to the O2 sensor, the ECM gets a wrong information. Because there is SA4 sensor, there is a map sensor, there is auto sensor, and all that is connected together. So we need the ground information. So I remember for my car, my case, I've been removed that cable. I put something else because I don't have a place for that cable I have before, because my exhaust doesn't have a place for. So I put something else, more longer, and from that time, the problem starts showing up on my car. Even 104, if I give horsepower a lot, the code showing up. If I drive slow, no problem. So really easy, guys, to fix this problem. Just found out a cable from that one, go to Advanced Auto Parts. I found out there is only $8. Get one special to your car. Be one special to your car. Ask them for what kind of car you have. I have a G35. So I gotta ask him for my G35 and get one for my car and replace it in his place and see how it's gonna be working. If that works, guys, I'm gonna make another video and we'll show you that problem got fixed. Because there is no video about exhaust ground. No one talk about that. Even if you want someone to tell you what's with exhaust ground, let's see. The exhaust ground system, yeah, there's a lot of information. This here now, the radio, the other star have a radio problem, electrical problem, fuel pump problem. All that I have on my car. Always my radio doesn't work sometimes. My radio work and shut up. There's a lot of stuff happens just for one thing, for just one ground. And if you have a ground problem, yeah, there's a lot of issue. Make the fuel pump run hot. So this was the issue, I think so. So tomorrow I gotta get the ground, put in my car, and see if it's gonna work. If that worked, gotta make another video. We'll see. Yes, that worked. Okay, guys, if you like this video, please like, share, and subscribe to the channel. Like that. We keep showing you all time new tricks. Thank you guys for watching. See ya.